Hey guys, it's your buddy Bobby Bones, and today's gonna be awesome. We're going to go behind the scenes of a Blake Shelton video shoot. Not only that, but let's just say I got a little surprise for you. What's cool about Blake is he is always 100% the same guy. And what you see on TV is exactly who he is in person. This is my surprise. We have a radio studio and we're taking it to Blake Shelton. This is awesome.
Lower it on down.
Pop it on. Almost 11,000 pounds of radio right there. Back in the day, someone would have to get in the truck and push the brakes and look to see if the lights work. That doesn't have to happen anymore. Like, watch this. I've known Blake for about 4 years, and we've been on the road together, we've done the radio show together, we've done some TV stuff together, but I've never been to a Blake Shelton video shoot, so we're gonna do this together for the first time. Bobby!
What up, buddy?
How you doing, buddy?
Look at you all fancy.
So here's the deal. We're gonna talk inside of this, and then we're gonna check out your video. You cool with that?
Cool. I like that you put my name on your trailer.
I didn't put it there. I didn't know it was up
there.
That's
not true. That's not true. You did it. You love it.
Let's go inside.
Now let me see in here. Oh my gosh, did you steal this?
I didn't have to steal it, no. Do you own that vest or is that a rental?
I went to the tuck shop and rented me a outfit.
Because I guess today we're doing the music video and this, you're in a wedding?
Well, I'm playing the part of a character.
You're playing the part of a character?
Yes, and the character is me, but singing in a wedding band.
You're playing the part of a character that is you, yes. Singing in a wedding band.
See, it sounded way smarter. No, it didn't sound smart either time.
What's the name of the song?
It's called I'll Name the Dogs.
What's it like when you shoot a video?
I think they're going to get like a bunch of shots of us on stage performing. I think there'll be somebody with a camera, all different angles.
So we'll do it on, yeah, it could be, I don't know. What was your first ever concert? Do you even know?
Sawyer Brown in Ada, Oklahoma, and a guy named B.B. Watson was opening for him.
We're going to go watch your video. I'm anxious to see you do whatever it is that you're going to do.
Oh, you're going to see some of the best pantomiming you have ever witnessed in your life.
Hey guys, thanks for coming along with me. Hope you had a good time. I had a great time. It's always awesome with Blake. Check out the video when it comes out, and I will see you guys soon.